Okay, so we're clear on this. 6-hour intro by this afternoon. I know it's Christmas Eve. I know it's your second day. I got things to do and people to see. Dead air in the intro. Your career's dead here. Thanks.
See what that's supposed to do.
Hey, Leslie, what's going on?
Hey, what's happening?
Oh, not much. What do you got going here?
I'm wrapping presents for needy kids. You want to help?
No, not really. That's really cool. All right. Well, gotta get going. You have a Merry Christmas, okay? Have a great afternoon. Suzanne, what's the big Christmas plan?
Just getting together with the family.
Really?
Doing some presents.
Have a Merry Christmas. Why don't you shut the hell up? Oh, welcome to Fill Your Belly with Pat Kelly. Today, one of my favorite recipes, there are three ingredients. Egg, nog, and rum. We're gonna mix these two together and put it in here and down there in 2 minutes. Stick around. We're gonna put in our first two ingredients simultaneously. The egg and the nog are gonna go in at once. I like to give it a little shake. I don't know why, I just like to shake it. Okay, thanks. Bye. First the eggnog. That's plenty. Okay, simple enough. We got the egg and the nog into the bowl. Now we want to use rum. I would say somewhere between 1 and 14 cups is ideal for any party. Get my nose wipe off it. We need this to mix it up. Oh. Eggnog and rum. Fill your Pat Kelly belly. Dark chocolate. I hate the fun packs with the dark chocolate. It's just not fun.
Hey Pat, it's Lena. I just finished your 6-hour intro. No dead air, just like you wanted. I really, really, really hope you'll like it. And you know, just one little thing. Could you come let me out?
Message erased.
Hey Pat, it's Lena again. I called you about 3 hours ago. It'd be really great if you can come let me out of the studio. It appears no one else is here.
Message erased.
Lena, running out of air. Let me out. You asked.
Message erased.
Rob here, and you may have heard of the phrase of pushing it just a little too far. 6 hours of an intro because you want to get out of here and get
Message erased.
Three. Spirit of Christmas!
Oh, hell no. I got a problem. Man, I cannot tell you guys how happy. I called you an hour and a half ago.
Listen, it's a busy time of year for us. There's a
great story. The problem is in the living room.
Whew. Job well done, Jim. Let's talk the bill. We got $1,000 for entrapment. That's standard with everybody.
Okay.
$2,600 for labor and travel.
All right.
And then there's the 6.25% mass hole tax, as I'm sure you're aware of.
Yeah, the 6.25% mass hole tax. In fact, let me take a look at this. That's okay. Yeah, no. Did you see what you did to my carpet in there?
That's standard.
Blow.
Got to go, Jim. Merry Christmas.
I've got to get back to the studio.
What is that fetid stench? Like we're gonna need a new intern. I'm going on vacation.
Rob here, and you may have heard of the phrase of pushing it just a little too far. 6 hours of an intro because you want to get out of here and go have a holiday and get trashed or whatever it is you do when you leave this building? No.
Message erased.
Yeah, Pat, this is Rob. I've dealt with a lot of people in my life, but never have I ever had to come in contact with a person that has such disregard for not only his fellow coworkers, but also the company for which he works and the basic surrounding.
Message erased.
Hey, yeah, Pat, it's Rob again. I tell you what, the hits just keep coming. I don't know what you've done, but there is an absolutely unbearable stench coming out of the production studio downstairs. I'd like an answer on this and several other things as soon as you can possibly get back to me.
Message erased.